I have not vlogged yet today, but I just got back from this warehouse sale. It's like a, they sell like home goods, and it was like everything was 75% off. I got this little silver coral candle holder. I got this as a gift. It's like a little mirrored Eiffel Tower, and then you can put two tea lights in there. That's for my boyfriend's stepmom because she loves Paris and like has a Paris theme throughout her house. And then I got this like tray. It's like a turquoise tray, and I'm gonna put it like on top of my dresser and put like lotions, body sprays, perfume, like that kind of stuff in there because I just thought it's pretty. And then I got two other things, but those are gifts, and I can't say them because I don't want them to figure out what it is. But for 5 items, it was $17. So here's that tray thing. It's like just the stuff I use daily. And this is where I put the little candle holder. We're going to the coffee shop.
Pew pew.
Oh my god.
White
the
chicks?
Weather. It's so cool.
Mean Girls.
The girl, the actor, who is that girl?
I don't fucking know
okay.
Her name.
Oh, Mamma Mia.
Hello, this is a public service announcement.
Obama?
Yeah. Oh, skip that hoe.
No.
Skip. Oh my god.
Twitches?
Clues.
Twins.
Clue.
The dog.
Mary Kate?
What the fuck? Ashley! Kate and Ashley!
No, the other one.
Next.
Oh, dude.
Cheerios.
That is Jane Lynch.
Cheerio.
What?
What?
Cold weather had me like,
okay, Indiana Jones.
They had me like, just girly things.
What's another one? Rain had me like.
Rain had me like so chilly.
You're like a witch.